Everybody right? Still got a few more?
One, two more.
All right. Well, it's a pleasure to welcome once again Prime Minister Netanyahu to the Oval Office. There's nobody I've met with more or consulted with more than Bibi, and it's a testimony to the incredible bond between our two nations.